Special delivery for you back there, boyo.
Don't suppose I can talk you into...
Not a chance, boyo. I'm...
Okay. My shield.
Pretty scary serving platter there.
So you're summoned to Hades by that Nyx, the Night Goddess, is that correct, nephew? Well, I suppose she's closest to a queen as your Lord Fathers like to find down there. I tried to match him up with some more wholesome types, but no, and here we are.
Lady Aphrodite, I am truly blessed simply to have made your acquaintance.
Lasting relationships are built on reciprocity. So if you lavish me with...
I'm honored, Aphrodite.
You've had a brush with Megara the Fury, haven't you?
Hi there. I'll just take that. Thank you. Lord Ares, I honor you.
Such a splendid offering to me. You are a most impressive death dealer, my kin.
Thank you.
just what I need. He lands again, huh? In the name of Hades.
It's cool outside. I'm gonna turn my air off.
Fountain chamber. Crisp. Powered up. Delicious. Pumped up. Shield's about to get a whole lot stronger. Nice and steady. Check the old well. Here then. good. Oh, hello.
Oh, there you are. Just as I was beginning to think it's been too long since last I killed you, Zag.
Admit it, Meg.
Don't flatter yourself. I think of you in pain. You stay right there.
You that time, Meg. Let's go up. Love that sulfur smell. Slam dancers.
You know who keeps me awful busy, cuz? Aerie.
Eurydice.
Welcome.
Eurydice, thank you for making me feel welcome in your pleasant home. Can't say the same for most places.
Oh, that's awful sweet of you, Your Royal Majesty. Bring.
Thanks so much.
Hey, welcome back. Your
Good choice there, hon.
Wow, that's good. See you again.
Take care.
Got it.
Grant me strength. Barge of death again, huh?
Forward to our meeting face to face.
Course is set. Skull crushers.
Thank you.
Huh? Yeah, he's kicking your ass. Game's not even over yet. Hell yeah, he's got 3 touchdowns. That makes up for Mark Andrews not catching the ball yesterday. Yep, I seen that.
So, did everybody miss me?
Barkley might have a 4th touchdown. With one of those
bloodless... Thanks for the tip.
You're getting somewhere with that codex, lad. I'm pleased to see it.
I'll try to trap.
Will.
Look what I got for you, boy.
As one of Cerberus's heads receives the prince's gift, another muzzles something back into his hand.
Thank you, boy.
Notoriously vicious.
Be good, boy. There's a good boy.
Blood and darkness, but this place is falling apart. Nobody works an honest day down here.
Father, everybody's dead. Give them a break.
What would you even know of honest work? At least the wretched dead yet honor me as lord.
Nyx must be someplace else. Hey, what's that you're drinking, Meg? Anything good?
Whatever it is, it's weak. Enough to be mistaken for your blood.
Nice. Well, I'll just sleep.
Leave me alone.
Let's see here. Here you go.
Your Highness! I hope you're having a nice stay. Even though you don't want to live here anymore.
And there she goes again. Fated list of mine and prophecies. How's it going?
Boyo?
What's that one there? Go with that one.
You know something, boyo? I think you could do a real number on one of these columns holding up this place and bring the whole thing down in just a few...
Wreck my father's finely crafted architecture. Ready.
Go for it.
Tuned up. fight. Bring it. What else? Uncle Poseidon.
You've come to know your Uncle Zeus by now, correct? Just want to let you know, good Zeus gets very busy on the regular. So you just stick with me. I've always time for you, nephew.
Cheers, Uncle. Nothing. I'll take it.
Love went down.
Uh-oh.
Green Bay and the Eagles.
Green Bay. Philadelphia.
Don't listen to Richie. There's 20 seconds left in the fourth. Oh, well, I mean, I wouldn't say that. Green Bay's got the ball. They just made like a 30-yard pass, but their quarterback went down, so we'll see. He just called me and told me I was lucky for having Saquon Barkley on my team. He sounded fucked up, though, so... I doubt it.
You didn't hear. To think that big fat oaf is your own father's brother.
I'll make every strike count. Charon, set up shop.
Cheers for picking up the tap there, Zach. Now, I cannot exactly pay you back, though I...
Yeah, they brought in their backup. Hey, backup quarterback, 6 seconds left on the clock. Yeah, no pressure.
I thought crystals were supposed to be pretty.
Bits.
Nephew,
I have
somewhat of a favor, I must ask. You tell your father, if you so happen.
Is my hair sticking up? Wretches.
Oh, you got smacked.
Can't do that.
Game over.
You can't. That's like the one thing you can't do. You can't take it back.
In the well this time.
From Barkley. Holy shit.
To eat. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. I'm here, Meg.
Well, Zag, any last requests this time before us?
Let's see, how about a swift and...
Be cheeky all you like.
go on to Asphodel and die.
I can't. Nowhere to go but up. Made it to Asphodel. Life. Should be useful. She's always singing.
Majesty! What's your official business anyway, your royal majesty?
It's... Look, the truth is...
Oh, really? You got it, hun.
Ooh, that's good. Till next time.
Stay cool.
Moving right along. Lord Dionysus.
Now that is something.
Thank you, Dionysus, mate.
Now how amongst my favorite underworld gods surviving. Zag, you're holding up a what? Right.
Strong stuff. Gorgons.
Something.
I can do this.
Power of Olympus. Remember me? I hate that Hydra. What do these shades have to say for themselves?
Bone Hydra got you again, huh? Real sorry about that.
Okay. Achilles on break, I guess.
Olympus knows of him. bestowing on them all their worthless blessings here within my realm. Our realm. Explain to me how exactly this is possible, Nyx. Either your limitless power has considerably waned, or you are...
Do not question my power, Hades. Your son was bound to be discovered the closer he came to the surface. The Olympians are pleased to know they have a distant relative, and bid him welcome to their mountain. That is all. Their influence is very limited.
Lord of Darkness, do not speak to me about their influence. I've seen their...
You would speak to me of foolish mistakes. You cannot change the course that has been set. Try all you like.
See you, buds.
See ya. I'm gonna get off here too. You have a good night.
What do you want from me? Leave me.
I was just checking up on you. Just let me know if you wanted to talk for any reason.
I'm not interested in having company, especially from you. You stay the hell away while I'm off duty.
What's new? I'll take that deal. Prophecies appeared. How's it going?
You're getting pretty strong, I'll give you that, boyo. Strong enough to smack a guy like me right up against the wall, and I'd go...
Smack gun. Another keepsake. Let's try it. Exogriff, the Rail of Adamant. Annihilate all who oppose me. Out of ammo. Some modifications to the rail are in order. Load it up. On me.
Mm-hmm.
adamant. A most fascinating device. Imagine the new fate.
Doesn't love this stuff. So quiet.
Your father must have told you that his governance over the underworld is due more to the weaving of the fates than by his choice. Admittedly, he got the short end of the stick, whereas Poseidon and myself, why, we've been doing rather well indeed.
That time your father and I spoke, he told me I was all washed up. Can you believe the nerve of it, nephew? Why, he took the words right out of my mouth.
Good.
Let's see if you can live through this.
Think you got me, do you? Hypnos, what would it take for you to let me through the locked door down the hall?
That's That's a good one. You know I can't let you enter your dad's private chambers anymore since you betrayed his trust and tried to run away from home.
Nothing for me back there anyway. Achilles, sir. There's something I've been wondering about your codex. The words are...
Ah.
I see. I think. I'm grateful for it, sir. Miss Dusa, I wanted you to have this. It's nothing, really, just for your hard work.
The Prince, I'm really grateful for this, really, and I thought I kind of got...
Thanks, Miss Dusa.
Prince, your father, I think he's pretty steamed, right?
That's quite all right, Dusa. I'm not a...
To
suffer such indignity for my own kin.
The Hound of Hell rests peacefully upon it.
Take care. Father, look. Lord Uncle Zeus, I've been in contact with him, and he wishes to make peace. He asked for me to tell you... he forgives you for whatever happened.
My brother Zeus forgives me. Zeus forgives me. How dare that blasted little brat. His beard may be luxurious, but he's as much a child as are you. Forgives me, bah.
What did you do? What
None of your business. Go on now and frolic with that lord uncle of yours, the both of them. And don't you ever speak of him to me again. You hear me?
Loud and clear. Nyx, you must know something about why father broke off ties with the Olympians, don't you?
That is a question only your father can answer, child. I cannot tell you more than you already know.
Had to ask.
The lounging area with an...
It's better than nothing. What's new? Hey, that's the court musician's sentence. Long past due. Here. The underworld could always use a little extra renovating, right?
What is it that you're on about?
Your asking price, good contractor. Well worth the fruits of your hard work, I'm sure.
I shall review this work once the time permits.
The fates are betting.
Oh no, not this determinism thing again. Let's have a look here. Can't afford that. Done. What do you know? This came true. I'll sleep when I'm dead.
Might want to check your stash of weapons over there.
Let's go with this one.
Oh, change of plan. I like it.
That one looks interesting. Might help.
So the strangest thing happened while you were out, boyo. One of your weapon holder things back there, it picked up this eerie glow. Could see it from the corner of my eye.
Calm down, Skelly. I'm sure whatever it is perfectly normal for a legendary semi-sentient titan-slaying weapon from the dawn of time.
That's just it. Those weapons of yours, they have seen some real business, pal. You're giving them a real workout, so maybe they're starting to like you or something.
I should go check it out. What in blazes? Aegis, you are as old as time. My aspect of Aegis became stronger.
Whoa, what was that?
It's time, Varatha.
You be careful with that one, boyo.
No turning back.
Say it, blood and darkness. It's a curse, boy. Say it with me. Blood and darkness. Each available in high abundance here.
Blood and darkness, well indeed. Hello, Lord Ares.
Well, then a sudden scourge of war would help you out of your predicament. Why, I would stir one up for you without a second thought.
Kill or be killed. Numbskulls.
Who else?
Just getting warmed up. Olympus, I accept this message. Interesting.
If you move in darkness, practically unseen, son of Hades, it is quite difficult even for me to sense your presence at times. The Olympians catch their glimpses now and then, but you are always in a shroud. Thus is the influence of Nyx.
That's it. Set. Ready, lads? My heart is full. From chaos has transformed. Pests. I accept this message. Much better. Nice to meet you. Hey, you must be one of Meg's sisters. Nice to finally meet you. My name is Agrius, not murderer.
Murderer.
Look, I've done some things that maybe aren't...
Thank you.
just be a moment, Father.
It seems the Fury failed to do her job.
My keepsake collection. Just what the house contractor ordered. Might help. That's enough Tartarus. Asphodel. We go. Spread us. Strength and beauty. You must have a lot of stops around these parts, don't you, Chiron, mate? I'll just have a look around. You're not due, sir. What can you do?
What? You look like someone who just got turned to stone, then crushed to a bloody pulp by the Megagorgon of Asphodel. Am I right? Oh, look, I'm sorry to hear that, and before you ask, I won't tell Dusa. Don't you worry about that.
That's very reassuring. I found another weapon waiting for me in the courtyard, Achilles. Exegriff. Never entirely...
Between us, lad, I wish it wasn't. Was such a...
I'll use it to the best of my ability, sir.
The prince and Cerberus exchange.
Back soon, boy. Hey, father, I thought maybe, you know, here.
Where did you get this? You think you can butter me up with such trifle?
You're welcome, father. Sit down, I won't want to get back up. What's for sale? Need more of those, so here. Nix isn't around. That definitely came to pass. Skelly? Which one? Skelly, how do you know all this stuff, by the way? I mean, no offense, but you're a skeleton who just stands around. Yet you have this wealth of knowledge of the underworld.
Hey, I know people, pal. We'll just have to leave it at that. Now let's see you break some of these bones, huh?
If I must.
All right, one more time. Ah, yes. Should put some extra punch into this shield. Aegis grows stronger.
Zagreus. I mean that as a compliment. He cut himself off from the rest of us. Many times have we attempted peace to no avail.
Charon's shop.
Mm-hmm.
should fetch me something.
Hey, lads.
Little godling. The air is beautiful and brisk, the gardens lush, the feasting plentiful. Why, it must be the opposite of everything to which you are accustomed.
Where to?
What? All right, rushes, get to work.
Okay.
Again, you make a mockery of me.
There we are.
Ahoy there.
Hello, sir. Sisyphus, have you had run-ins with Tisiphone the Fury here before? She isn't much...
Tisiphone? Why, yes, I have, in fact, Prince said. She's visited on multiple occasions, truth be told. So she's back, is she?
She is, although I think she's back to deal with me. I'll have to keep her plenty busy just in case.
Appreciate it, Prince. Of all the Fury sisters, she's the one I would least care to see. But if she does stop by, you know, that's how it goes. Selection.
Nice. Cheers, mate.
Godspeed and all.
Why not?
I knew that foul boatman would come through and you would find amongst us.
Hi there.
Oh, finally. I've been waiting for this. Really.
You must be one of Megara's lovely sisters. I don't believe we've had the pleasure. Waiting for what, exactly?
So sick of, you know, doing my regular job, uninterrupted, not having to clean up Meg's messes.
I get the feeling we're starting off on the wrong foot.
Anyway, I always wanted to kill a god. You...
She's charging up. Some darkness.
Here's to a pleasant voyage of the Aspetel.
Next floor. Change of scenery, at least. Come on, then. Want to die again? Thank you. Hear me on my authority.
Unlike the one my good sister Athena likes to flash around.
I must admit, I'm unaccustomed to rejection, love. But you must be accustomed.
So that's the way it is, then. I angered her, I guess.
We kissed and made up, dearest. Just to...
Let's break some hearts. On to the next one. Me if you can, which is... No hard feelings. Olympus, I accept this message. Fates.
So, Aphrodite reached you first, did she? Sounds exactly like something she'd do. She has a knack for trouble. So, let's just...
Let's hunt some dead. Is crawling with these. The perfect gift. Get back in the magma and no one gets hurt. Thank you. heads you'd like chopped off? No?
You surpassed my Hydra.
I sure did, Father. Coin goes in, that comes out. Don't think I've gone this far. Good. The Fields of Elysium.
The rare heavenly splendors of Elysium, reserved for only the most great of mortal souls, spread forth luxuriantly all about the fire-stepping prince.
Luxuriantly? Really? You know, if I was permanently dead, maybe I wouldn't mind all this. Bright swords! Eyeball, is that him? One's rearming. He's fully recovered. Gods.
Got some zest.
Chariot. That Aegis. Daedalus power. This one. What do I get? Spears.
Mm-hmm.
delicious.
Soul-sucking butterflies.
Looks like somebody just found out that some types of butterflies are incredibly dangerous, especially the ones that come swarming out of those soul catchers. If only you could just not have a soul or something.
I'll get right on that.
Elysium is up in arms.
I got acquainted with the twin fists of Melf.
The empty hand has...
Thank you. So tell me something, Father, if you please, since we're more candid lately in regard to matters of my birthright here and all. Did you and Mother, how to put this, any brothers or sisters I should know about?
I thought I told you never to invoke her here. Be thankful that you have no...
Sure, that's fair enough.
Oh, blast my...
Heartwarming.
And then all seven of those wretches tried cutting to the front of the procession line. Can you believe the nerve? As though they'd get an audience that...
What a bunch of dummies! What were they even thinking, cutting the line?
Let's just say if they still have any complaints for our Lord Hades, they'll be waiting for a long, long time.
Ladies' night, I guess. Or day. I don't know. I've come for questionable deals. I need more Titan blood.
I understand, it's fine.
House contractor, my good shade, I've yet another job for your distinguished team.
You think the contractor is going to help you?
You appear to have grown stronger since when we last interacted, child. Your bedroom mirror may appear to be the cause, but then...
Your faith in me means a lot, Nix.
How can I possibly accept such generosity, my child?
Nonsense, Nix. I want you to have it. You've all... It's only a matter of time, I suppose.
Thank you.
Achilles' codex. I'm getting somewhere with it. Nice to have my ancient legendary weapons there. Sleep.
Let me give you a piece of advice, boyo. You run across a guy like me out there, you just give him a good...
I'll keep that in mind, mate. Keepsakes hold power. To go. Think I'm ready. In the name of Hades, I commute our court musician sentencing effective now.
Hello.
Ah, Orpheus.
This looks to be an excellent investment, contractor. Go on and make it so.
Don't be still.
The more I know about the boons I'm offered, the better off I'll be.
You won't be better off, believe you me.
Oh, hello, Zagreus. I understand you liberated me from my eternal punishment.
Orpheus, you're back. Look, don't get on Father's bad side like that and you're going to be fine.
I grieve for you, my friend. But it...
It's all right. Father can't make you sing if you don't want to. Scratch one off the fated list.
relatives by now. We don't all share the same demeanor nor see eye to eye. Though, all of us, I think, wish you the best.
Divine protection. Crushed. Time to fight. Sure. Let me see. To go. It's just the edge I need. See how this goes. To break you to bits.
Athena, dearest, so you know not all the ladies on Olympus are alike. And I, for one, am great.
Damned lost souls with nowhere left to turn congregate in deepest Tartarus, where they fuse together with the Earth itself into odious forms.
They basically turn into big crystals.
That is far enough.
Made them mad.
I'm rich.
Should come in useful.
Lovely to see you,
Power of Olympus. Who's it going to be? Well, this is awkward.
I have to level with you, Zagreus. For all we've been through, never once have I wanted you to meet my sisters.
Can't imagine why not. We had a lovely time getting to know each other. We laughed, we cried. My only regret was that you couldn't be there yourself.
You don't know what you're saying. There's a reason that they're not permitted in the house. Though, come on. One of us is going back there now.
Can't get used to that.
You're late with your report, Hypnos. Again. Again. The dead, of course, can wait, but I'm less patient. Now explain.
Oh, well, let's see.
Get to the blasted port already.
Sure, I was just...
Enough!
You've done it now, Hypnos.
It's awfully quiet here, you know.
Look, if you decide to start strumming on that lyre again, I'm sure nobody here is going to...
If you insist, my friend.
My child.
Nix, sometimes I get the impression the Olympians look down on those of us born of the underworld.
The gods of Mount Olympus tend to think themselves.
I can't imagine him otherwise. Achilles is off duty. What's on the old exchange? Prophecy fulfilled. Tartarus is gloomy enough without Orpheus in it. Work is approved upon my father's name. Not like he's paying any heed.
Whatever are you going on about?
I grant you funding and autonomy to do this job upon your earliest convenience, contractor.
I cannot concentrate with you about.
The Mirror of Night.
Hey, you're getting pretty strong there, pal. Don't I have to ask you something, mate.
That, pal, is nobody's business but my own. Besides,
let's see here.